Hello and welcome to 25 days of mini classes. Today is day 18 and we're going to be talking about massages for couples. Now recently I've been reading the book Five Love Languages. I read it and teach on it about every year, and one of the love languages is physical touch. Now the other love languages are quality time, acts of service, receiving gifts. We all enjoy and love these love languages, but we tend to have a specific one that actually fills our love tank. So again, we all enjoy being touched. Scientifically, touch relieves depression. It makes us happier. And the last few years, you may be in a situation where you've not been around a lot of people. And so I want to encourage you, and you know, especially if you're married, to set aside some time for couples massages. Now I do have a couple of ideas for you. And one is called OrthoEase, and that's really good for sore muscles, things like that. And then also Sensation is a good oil, and the bottle says ignite your senses and inspire romance. So this is really good, especially with Valentine's Day coming up, to have this oil. Now some massage ideas is neck and shoulders and hands and feet, and just imagine getting a massage in those areas. It's just very relaxing and something that you may want to include. Maybe, you know, date night, if you have that, you know, once a week or once a month, include just a 10-minute massage just to really help, you know, reduce the stress and bring you closer together. You can also use just a V6 oil, which is a blend of 6 carrier oils. And for women, you can add in Dragon Thyme. And then for men, you can add in Goldenrod. So those are a couple of ideas for massages for couples. I hope you will try them and, you know, just bring yourself closer together and experience the love language of physical touch. I'll see you tomorrow.